Children in America are counting.
I want to count backwards.
One.
Two potato, three potato, four.
Five, six.
Children in Egypt are counting.
Arba.
Children in South Africa are counting.
One, two, three, four.
Children in China are counting. Children in Russia are counting.
Yay.
Children in 120 countries are counting on you. Sesame Workshop puts the proceeds it receives from the sales of its products right back into Sesame Street and other local educational projects for children worldwide. So you did more than just buy a video or attend a performance. You helped educate children around the world.
Thank you.
Learn more at sesameworkshop.org.
I'm looking at this triangle, and you know that it has three sides. I can count them, one, two, three, it's shaped like a piece of pie. Then I add another side, three and one is four.
This shape's called a rectangle.
It looks just like your door. Four and one brings us to five, when I add another side.
I call this one a pentagon.
In the middle it's a little wide. Now our shape will have six sides when I add one to five.
This shape here is a hexagon.
Or a honeycomb in a hive. Then I added six and one, now seven sides are there.
This shape's called a heptagon.
It's odd and very rare. And finally, there's one more side. When we add it, it makes eight.
It goes by the name of octagon.
Stop! When you see this shape, I really love the shape of things.
Shapes are really cool.
They all have their very own names.
Save some of them for you.
It's so much fun to sing about the shapes. I love the shape of things.
Shapes are really cool.
They all have their very own names.
Save some of them for you.
It's so much fun to sing about the shape of things.
Rub your tummy
together.
Pat your head.
Play
and sing along.
Oh,
as we sing our very, very, very silly song.
Zap, zoom, zap, beautiful.
All right.
I'm having a good time.
We're going to imagine shapes today.
We go what?
We're going to imagine four different shapes, and the first one is a circle.
Oh, circles. I like circles, yes.
Don't do that. Now, do you know what a circle looks like?
Yeah, well, I know, yeah. A circle, it looks round. Yeah,
yes,
circles
now,
is round.
Watch closely. I'm about to imagine a circle.
Imagine on, baby.
Here we go. You start over here, you see? And then, if I can imagine it, it's kind of hard. It goes around like this, and it goes up again like that, and it meets that there. there, a circle. Now let's see you imagine a circle.
I can imagine a circle. Erase yours.
All right, there.
Ready? Zap, zap, zip, bow. Look at that. This is fun.
All right, stop that. All right, that will do. Get those out of here. Erase them right now. Erase them.
All right.
All right, now the next shape to imagine is a rectangle.
Woo! Oh! Rectangle.
You please stop that. Now, this here is a rectangle, and I'll show you. We start over here, you see, we go all the way over here with this line, and then we go down, and we go over here with another long line, and then we go up and meet there.
Ooh.
Well, that is a rectangle.
Hey, can I ask you a question?
Yes.
Can rectangles go up to down instead of sideways to sideways?
Of course.
All right, then erase yours.
All right, there.
Watch this. Zap!
Oh, that's very good, what's that? What is that?
What is it? It's design.
A design.
I'm decorating it.
Well, we don't need that. Just stop those dots. Get rid of it.
Erase it.
All right. Now, we are going to imagine triangles now.
Ow! Triangles, my favorite thing.
Please stop that. Now, here's a triangle. Start over here. Go up. And then we meet the other there. All right. Now you try a triangle.
All right. Here we go. Hey, you know what that looks like?
What?
You can have. It looks like that. So.
All right.
Baby, come with me.
music.
Just stop the music. That'll do. But we don't need that. All right, stop it now. Stop it.
All right. Do you like this?
What's that? Oh, it's better.
It's a catchy tune.
Yeah, well, let's just throw it away, okay? Erase it. The whole thing.
All right.
All right. Now, the last shape we're going to imagine is a square. Do you know what a square is?
I know who a square is.
No, that's cute. Now, let's see you imagine a square, then.
All right.
Yes. Very good.
I need my guitar back.
Hello there.
Rectangles, circles, triangles, and squares.
Hello out there.
Rectangles, circles, triangles, and squares.
Let me out of here.
And I must say that it looks exactly like you, Bert.
Yeah?
I did a fantastic job.
Oh, boy. Can I see it? I want
to
see
it. You ready to see it?
Yeah. Show it to me.
Okay, Bert. Here it is. Ta-da! What do you say?
There on the floor is a shape moving towards me. What is the shape? Tell me please, or what can it be? It's not a circle and the shape's not a square. What is the shape? What's the shape that is dancing there?
Ooh, check that shape.
It's a shape that is so fine.
Ooh, check that shape.
Yeah, the shape drives me out of my mind.
Ooh, check that shape.
How it moves and how the shape slides.
Ooh, check that shape. What's that shape?
Come on, come on, let's count those sides.
1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Sides you can count on. A five-sided shape. Well, you know it's a pentagon.
Pentagon, pentagon.
Yeah.
Pentagon. Pentagon.
Oh, wait, pump the brakes. A new shape's moving towards me. What is a shape? What's a shape? It's a mystery.
Ooh, check that shape.
It's a shape that is blazing.
Ooh, check that shape.
Man, that shape is amazing.
Ooh, check that shape.
How it flows and how a shape glides.
Ooh, check that shape. What's that shape?
Come on, come on and count the sides.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8
sides you can count on. Eight-sided shape. Well, you know it's an octagon.
Octagon, 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 octagon. Check those shapes. Check those shapes.
Check those.
Check those shapes. Check those shapes. Check those shapes.
Shake 'em, stomp 'em, clap 'em, tap 'em, shake 'em, stomp 'em, clap 'em,
tap 'em.
You got the body so
move it, shake it, slap it, and make it move.
You got the body so
sway it, swing it, wave it, fling it, and
move. Circle. Square. Triangle. Rectangle. Trapezoid. Pentagon. Hexagon. Octagon.
Doing the pigeon polka.
Hey, Bert. Come here, Bert. I got something great to show you.
No, I gotta go to lunch now, Ernie.
Well, not right now, Bert. This will only take a second.
Oh, what is it?
Take a look at this. This is a magic chain, Bert. See this chain? This is a magic chain, and I can turn it into many different marvelous things. You want to see a trick?
That is a magic chain?
Yep, take a look at this.
Oh, come on. Okay, it's just a regular chain to me.
Nope, here I go. Now then, I put the chain on the table, and I make a few magic passes.
Ernie, what are you doing?
Okay, and here we are. Ta-da! See that, Bert? That is a circle.
Yeah, well, it's,
Isn't that wonderful, Bert?
Sort of a circle.
Isn't that magic? You want to see another magic trick?
Well, Ernie...
Okay, here we go! Yes, indeed, this will be a magic trick. And now we are going to turn this circle into another mysterious and magical shape.
That's not magical.
Oh, yes it is, Bert.
Ernie, is that what you call magic?
Okay, and here we have it. And it is a square! Ta-da!
Yeah, sort of a square.
Yeah, does that remind you of anybody you know there, Bert?
Anybody I know?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Okay, here we go, Bert. Last trick. Okay? Last trick. You want to see one more trick, Bert?
You know, your magic chain trick thing?
Yes, Bert. Here we go. Okay, now this time, I will do another few magic passes, and I will turn this thing into...
Hey, Ernie, I'm hungry. Come on, huh?
Okay, Bert, and take a look at this, and there we have it, Bert, a triangle! Ta-da!
Well,
what do you think of that, Bert?
Yeah, it's okay.
See this little point on top, Bert?
Yeah.
Does that remind you of anybody you know, Bert?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, Bert. Next! What would you like to do next,
Bert? I'm going to lunch now, because interesting, but it's not magic.
Oh, no, wait a minute, Bert. Don't you want to see one more trick, Bert? One more trick with my magic chain. What would you like me to turn this chain into, Bert?
Well, that's a magic chain?
It certainly is, Bert.
Okay, Ernie, turn that magic chain... into a bologna sandwich.
Okay, Bert, here we go. Here we go, Bert. Would you like mustard on it?
I don't get it.
This is Telly, your monster on the spot, and I'm about to get to a story on what it's like to be a big sister. Yeah, that's right. We've got a big sister right here.
I get up this morning and there's hardly a sound. I look in the mirror and I see something round. It's a circle looking me in the face. A circle filling up some space. A circle with my face. It's a circle. I go to the window and take a look outside. I notice the window. It has four equal sides. It's a square and it's made up of glass. A square left in sunlight pass. A square that's filled with glass. It's a square. Shapes in my room, they are everywhere. My clock's a circle and my table's square. Shapes in my room, they are always there. Shapes are something we all share. I open up my door and now I'd like to report. There's a total of four sides. Two are long, two are short. It's a rectangle kind of part of the wall. A rectangle leading to the hall. This rectangle is tall. It's a rectangle. Shapes in my room, they are everywhere. I see a triangle on the lamp by the chair. I count three sides that are always there. Shapes are something we all share. Shapes in my room.
Hello, Cookie Monster here. Today, me going to see what shape is best for cookies. Okay, see these cookies here, over here, they're all different shapes. And me going to see now. This one here, this whole pile here, they square-shaped cookies. See the square? Yeah. You know why they square? They have four sides that all the same and four corners that all the same, and that makes square. Okay, that square-shaped pile of cookies. This here, these cookies, not square-shaped like those. These triangle-shaped cookies. And you know why they're called triangles? Because these have three sides. See? Three. And three corners, or points, as some people call them. Okay, so much for triangle-shaped cookies. Ooh, they look nice. Okay, and this here, this is traditional cookie. This circle-shaped cookie. And circles don't have any sides. Okay, now let me put that down. Aha! Now, Cookie Monster going to test to find out which shape best for cookie taste. Aha, and know what kind of test? What kind of test is a taste test? Oh, me love this test. Okay, 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 okay. Now, me start with the square-shaped cookie. Good texture. Delicate aroma. Cotton throat. Now, triangle. Triangle-shaped cookie. Yes, right. Good, good. Obviously vintage. Now, a circle-shaped cookie. This one should be the best. It's classic. Well, it's pretty good. Me still not make decision. Well, got to keep taste testing. It's right square. Oh, it's good too. Triangle, triangle. Circle. No cookies. Well, after much thought, me arrive at decision. Me know which shape me like best for cookies. Ha ha ha. Oh, tummy shaped. Oh, me got tummy ache. Oh, bye bye crumbs. Oh.
Wow. Hey, wait a minute. When do I get a chance to trade my rock for something nifty like what she got?
Okay, Oscar. Mm-hmm. I tell you what. Now, if you want to, you can trade that rock for what is in this box right here. Would you like to trade? What do you think?
Come on, everybody. Think it's time to set you straight. One, two, three. Believe you me. You're looking sharp. You're looking great. Check out this triangle. Better count the corners quick. One, two, three. The place to be is where we got the angles licked. I'm in great shape. You're in great shape. Nothing square about this joint. I'm in great shape. You're in great shape. If you see my point, jump right in the circle. A line that hasn't got an end. Come on, let's troll 'em and rock and roll 'em. Running rings around your friends. Now let's try some square dancing. For corners and for equal lines. Come on, let's jump 'em. Go on and pump 'em. When you're in shape, you feel so fine. I'm in great shape. You're in great shape. Nothing square about these joints. Oh, I'm in great shape. You're in great shape. If you see my point, go ahead and use your head. Be artistic. Red and yellow, green and blue. Go ahead and lose your head. Go ballistic. Any kind of shape will do. I'm in great shape. You're in great shape. Nothing square about this joint. Oh, I'm in great shape. You're in great shape. If you see my point, if you see my point, I'm in great shape.
It's time to play Journey to Ernie, where Ernie hides and Big Bird seeks. I said it's time to play!
I'm up! Oh, I wonder where Ernie's gonna hide today.
Well, let's just say you gotta be in shape to go where I'm going, Big Bird. Come on, Rubber Ducky, let's jog.
Great, let's count to 10 and no peeking. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here we come. I have a feeling we're not on Sesame Street anymore. Look at this place. Oh, there's a circle. And there's a triangle.
Told you had to be in shape.
You were right. Hold it right there. Did you hear that? That sounded just like Ernie.
That's 'cause it is Ernie.
Oh, sounds like it's coming from that circle. Aha! Found you, Ernie!
Oh, what's this?
Hey, this isn't Ernie.
It is me, Big Bird. I'm talking to you on a walkie-talkie.
Oh, great. Tell us where you're hiding, Ernie.
In a really great hiding spot.
Ernie.
Listen, Big Bird, if you want to find me, I'll give you a hint. I'm hiding behind a shape made of straight lines.
Thanks, Ernie.
Okay, Ernie's hiding behind a shape made of straight lines.
Oh, hold on. Look at this shape. It's made of 3 straight lines. 1, 2, 3 straight lines. It's a triangle. Ernie must be behind the triangle. I got you, Ernie. Oh, Telly, what are you doing here?
Oh, just hanging out with my favorite shape in the whole wide world. Look at those 3 triangular angles. 1, 2, 3. I love you, triangle.
Now what? We looked behind a shape made of straight lines, and Ernie wasn't there.
The shape's got straight lines, and listen carefully, it has 4 sides.
Hey, look at that. It has 1, 2, 3, 4 sides, 1, 2 long sides, and 1, 2 short sides. Oh, it's a rectangle. Come on. Oh, Ernie's not here.
Don't give up. You're looking for a shape that has 4 sides that are all the same size.
Okay, it's gotta be here somewhere. We're looking for a shape that has 4 sides, and the sides are all the same size. Excuse me. Have you seen a shape that has 4 sides, and the sides are all the same size?
Same size!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Oh, great, you've seen it. Where is it?
That way. You're right.
He said that way. He said that way. That way. That way. That way. That way. That. Oh boy. Now I really need a nap. Oh. I'll just rest a second on this shape with 4 sides and all the sides are the same size. Wait a minute. That's the shape I'm looking for.
It's called a square.
That must mean...
Ah, you found me!
Ernie!
Roger and out.
It's Ernie.
It's me.
I'd know you anywhere. The when you laugh, that Ernie shirt and hair. The squeaking of your ducky tells us you're the one. We found him, we found him, la 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 la. Our journey to Ernie is done.
Oh, great job, everybody.
Wait till you see where I hide next time.
Circle. Square. Triangle. Rectangle. Trapezoid. Pentagon. Hexagon. Octagon.
¿Esto? Un cuadrado. ¿Y qué es esto? Un círculo. ¿Y esto? Un triángulo. ¿Y qué es esto? Un rectángulo. Cuadrado, círculo, triángulo, rectángulo.
Well, that's not wrong.
Circle.
Circle.
Bye-bye.
Rectangle.
Bye-bye.
Triangle.
Bye bye.
Night, Ernie.
Good night, Bert. Hey, Bert. Hey, Bert, you know, I really like squares. Do you like those squares, Bert? You know, the square has four sides, four corners, and all the corners are the same, you know? And all the sides are the same length, too. I really think that's neat about squares, don't you, Bert?
Yeah.
You know, neat squares. Of course, rectangles are pretty neat, too. You like rectangles, Bert? Yeah, they're probably not as nice as squares, though, you know, because two sides are longer than the other two sides, you know. Corners are still the same. Corners are still the same as squares, Bert. Sides aren't, though. Oh, sides aren't the same. I think the squares are better, probably. All right, Bert. Triangles. Triangles, of course, have three sides. Triangles have three sides. It's corners. Corners of triangles. See, corners of triangles are pointier than on the squares, you know. I think I still prefer the squares. Yeah, squares. Squares are better, Bert. Don't you think so, Bert? But I don't know. On the other hand, hey, Bert. Thinking about circles, Bert. How many sides does a circle have, Bert? I mean, does a circle have one side, or does it have lots of sides, or does it have no sides at all? Well, Bert, how many sides does a circle have, Bert? Oh, well, good night, Bert.
Circle. Well, I think the circle has... No, I mean, it has no sides. No, it could have some sides, Ernie. Ernie? Circles.
You have to find three things.
Yeah.
That's three things.
Three things.
That rhyme with the word rain.
Three things that rhyme with word rain.
You got it, but you've got to do it before the arrow on our clock reaches zero.
Oh-ho.
Okay, ready, get set, go!
When do we start?
You start now!
Oh-ho-ho-ho-ho!
He's a hero, he's a guy. He's a hero, he's a guy. You know who he is, he's da-da-da-da. Hero guy! Ta-da! Have no fear, hero guy is hero!
Ha ha ha, today's heroic adventure? Shapes!
Ta-da!
Mm-hmm. First, we are going to show you a circle.
Really? How?
How? You're the superhero. Find one.
Okay.
Wow. What a hero.
I don't see any circles in the vicinity.
Oh, no. What are we going to do?
Have no fear. I have an idea! Now what? Oh, yes! Ta-da!
Wow! Hero guy! You're a circle! How did you do that?
You tell me! You drew me!
Oh, yeah! Cool! Next, hero guy will show you a square!
Yeah! Let's see, four angles?
Oh!
Yes! Four sides? Ha-ha! I am a square! Ta-da! Ha-ha!
A heroic square.
A go one!
Last, but not least, hero guy will show you a triangle!
Okay.
Yeah.
The thing.
That looks good.
Okay. Yeah, that looks
pretty good.
Three sides. Is that right? Okay. A triangle.
Ta-da! Hero guy, you make one beautiful triangle.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you. Baby bear. Hey, baby bear. How you doing?
Hi, Telly.
Whoa. Look at that cool hero guy triangle picture you drew.
You like it?
I love it. It's so heroically triangular.
Well, Telly, I drew it for you. It's yours.
For me?
Yeah.
Wow. What a hero.
Mm-hmm.
What a triangle.
Oh, yes.
What a guy.
Sure. I got four sides on me. All my sides are the same size, like a good looking square should be. Well, I look like my friends here. We look the same, but hey, when I go around the neighborhood, now everybody looks this way. Well, I like to hang around with the others that I find. Still, I always keep in mind, it's hip to be a square.
Hip, hip, so hip to be.
It's hip to be a square.
Hip, hip, so hip to be a square.
It's hip to be a square.
Hip, hip, so hip to be.
So hip to be a square.
Hip, hip, so hip to be a square.
When I go to the playground and a triangle says, how do you do? Then comes in a circle and a rectangle shows up too. Well, I play with the triangle and the circle can join the game. I play with the rectangle. Who cares that we're not all the same? 'Cause no matter where I am, no matter where I go, no matter who I'm with, I know it's hip to be a square.
Hip, hip, so hip to be.
It's hip to be a square.
Hip, hip, so hip to be a square.
It's hip to be a square.
So hip to be
a square.
Hip, so hip.
I said it's hip to be a square.
Hip, so hip.
You're so hip to be a square.
Hip, so hip to be a square.
It's hip to be a square.
Hip, so hip to be a square.
Sesame Workshop, the nonprofit educational organization behind Sesame Street and so much more. Learn more at sesameworkshop.org.
SesameStreet.com!